Today I have a special guest here.
Eve.
Today we are going to be making peppermint bark.
It's good.
So we are going to be needing a sided cooking sheet, which is lined with parchment paper. We are going to need semi-sweet chocolate chips, vegetable oil.
And these yummy chocolate chips.
White chocolate chips.
You saw nothing.
And crushed up peppermint candies. So let's get started.
We will melt these in the microwave every 15 seconds until they're melted.
We have melted our chocolate. It took about a minute and a half. And now we're going to stir in 1 teaspoon of vegetable oil into our chocolate. Now we're going to pour the chocolate into our pan and spread it out. Can you hold that?
Okay.
It got on you.
No, it was good on you. It got on you. We are going to put this in the refrigerator until it sets up.
Let's go do that.
Now we are going to melt the white chocolate. We forgot to hit record, but we spread the white chocolate and we put the peppermint on.
And now we're going to put this in the refrigerator one more time to let it set up. We've taken our chocolate out of the freezer and now we're going to cut it into chunks.
It's messy, but worth it. I like this whole thing of chocolate. It just makes it, it's just delicious. And then with the peppermint on top, it just made it hard to bite for me. I was like,
how do I
like
this thing?
The peppermint gave it a nice crunch because the chocolate is very smooth and creamy. Overall, it's very delicious. Thank you, Eve, for being our special guest today.
And don't
And don't forget, smash that like button.
And subscribe.
Comment, subscribe, and we'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye! Bye.